Namaste, namaste, welcome to Zing Sibiya. I'm Zing Sibiya, we're doing something from Shiny. If you don't know about Shiny, then why don't you know about Shiny? Why? Like, I don't know why. And if you know about Shiny, then congratulations. You're a good listener. Anyways, Shiny Stand By Me live performance requested by this user. It's in New York, it's an old video, so the quality not going to be the best. But we're gonna do it.
Stand by me.
I'm not surprised anymore because I have watched a lot of their young videos now. But they still, it's a little shocking how they have matured, right? That hairstyle was super famous back then. In the early 2010s, that was super famous. I used to have a leopard printed you know, shirt as well. Back then when I was a kid, because that time really it was really on fashion, I'm not gonna lie. Leopard color and like leopard, you know, or like, you know, polka dot jeans and stuff like the Jonghyun is wearing, I think. So yeah, that time was super famous. These all things super trendy, and everybody was on the fashion that time. Of course the fashion has changed now. That's what I think, Minho. He doesn't look any different, to be honest. I can really know it's him. Anyway, like he's like exactly the same since start till end. Even now he looks exactly same. No change at all. Nothing. I was saying, other than the hairstyle, of course. But yeah, I was saying. Oh my god, I forgot what I was saying. Oh shit. I was like, I have heard this song. I know this song. I was thinking when it started, I was thinking it really sounds similar or familiar, sorry. And yeah, I have heard this song. He's with the world. If you compare him to other snappers,
I'm
is Minho the tallest member of the group Shiny? I think he is. He does look tall, even though he is in the back. He does look taller than Adam. Wow, that was it. Seomin, I reacted to him. That was pretty nice. Shiny, Stand By Me. Live performance. To be honest, it's not different from the original song either. Like, they sound so similar. I actually love them hearing live. Cause yeah, just. Oh, sorry about that. Just got a little chills. It's getting cold. That's why I changed to this. Yeah, I was saying, I like them hearing live more than hearing their music video. Like, of course, their music video is awesome and good and it's just so clean. But the live has this great feeling, which you can't get from the music video. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like, comment down your reaction, comment down your thoughts. Also, if you want me to react to some of your video, make sure you guys comment below. I will get to it as soon as I can. Till then, take yourself, take your family, take your loved ones, because that's what's important in life. 안녕히 가세요. See you guys next time. 마타네.